ding went the trolley. Ding, ding, ding went the bell. Zing, zing, zing went my heartstrings. From the moment I saw him, I fell. Pom, pom, pom went the motor. Bom, bom, bom went the brake. Thump, thump, thump went my heartstrings. As he smiled, I could feel the car shake. He tipped his hat and took a seat. He said he hoped he hadn't stepped upon my feet. He asked my name, I held my breath. I couldn't speak because he scared me half to death. Buzz, buzz, buzz went the buzzer. Thump, thump, thump went the wheel. Stop, stop, stop went my heartstrings. As he started to leave, I took hold of his sleeve with my hand. And as if it were planned, he stayed on with me and it was grand just to stand with his hand holding mine till the end of the line.
Dear Mr. Gable, I am writing this to you, and I hope that you will read it so you'll know. My heart beats like a hammer, and I stutter and I stammer every time I see you at the picture show. I guess I'm just another fan of yours, and I thought I'd write and tell you so. You made me love you. I didn't want to do it. I didn't want to do it. You made me love you. And all the time you knew it. I guess you always knew it. You made me happy. Sometimes you made me glad. But there were times, sir, you made me feel so sad. You know you made me love you.
I'd like to carry on now with a wonderful song by the Andrews Sisters. This is By Me and Mr. Shane.
By me, Mr. Shane, you've heard it all before, but let me try to explain. By me, Mr. Shane, means that you're grand. By me, Mr. Shane, is such an overbrain, and yet I should explain. It means I am begging for your hand. I could say Bella, Bella, even say Wunderbar. Each language only has I could say better.